Say also hello to everyone that's listening and watching at home on pay-per-view, on the radio, whatever. So we're here for you too. This is a new song we do, it's called Flip the Switch.
Bones, one inside and a dust for more. Two black eyes.
Street today, the love that burns. Slap. There she is, the Maharani of Soul. So, how are you feeling, okay? So we have some guests for you tonight for your delectation, and this first guy we got up is gonna sing. We're gonna sing a song together, which we've eventually never done, but he played with us in Texas in the middle of nowhere in some concrete place, and then he played with Miami in this. I'd like to introduce you to Dave Matthews.
tears must be cried. Let's do some living. Oh, after we die. Wild horses couldn't drag me away.
Okay, ready? We're gonna do another new song for you. Here we go.
She confessed her love to me. Then she vanished on the breeze.
Trying to hold on to that was just impossible.
She was more than beautiful, closer to ethereal,
with a kind of down-to-earth flavor.
Close my eyes at 3 in the afternoon.
Thank you.
Yeah, we got one. This is called Saint of Me. St. Paul the persecutor was a cruel and simple man. Jesus hit him with a blinding light, and then his life began. I'll say it again. Augustine knew temptation. He loved women, wine, and song, and all the special pleasures of doing something wrong. I'll say it again.
Hey! You'll never make a sign of me. So, I want to introduce you to our next guest. So this gentleman, we first really got to know him when we did this, the Rolling Stones Rock and Roll Circus, which you might have heard of or seen. And we had a lot of guests on that show, many, many guests, you know, loads of them. There was one guy who's doing the blues then. And we used to sit around in the dressing room playing before, and he's still doing the blues today. I want to introduce you to Taj Mahal. So what we're going to do?
Karina. With that,
Hey. That was really nice. That was really good. So I went over to Mo and bought me this especially for you.
Cause I'm out of control!
Yes.
Thank you. Thanks very much. Fucking hell. Quite a lot going on. Well, what's next? I can only keep up. So next we're going to go into the website and have a look. See what was voted for. Let's have a look at this website. Check it out. See which numbers. You know, every time we do a show, people out there vote up on the internet to which song they want to see us do. And we attempt to do it. I'll shine a light. No, time is on my side. Let it bleed. You're just a memory. And tonight we're gonna do Waiting on a Friend. I think I remember this one, you I didn't know when I was going to introduce him, but I'll introduce him now. We're going to have a really cool sax player who's going to join us up here called Josh Raymond. He's going to be out in a minute anyway.
Watching girls.
Yes. Josh Redman. Yes. I love that. Well, St. Louis is really famous, right, for lots of things. You've got the sort of very large arch. You got the very big arch, you got a lot of famous people coming from here. Miles Davis. Yeah. Then you got lots of songs written about you that are so many I can't even believe. She came in from the middle. Anyway, are you famous for singing? Yeah. I mean, do you want to sing a little bit tonight, right? A chance on this one, I'll tell you. Okay, you ready?
What's the matter with you? What's the matter with me?
some of all the same. Soon the mama won't say. Soon the mama won't say. To myself. Say, Louis, are you ready? Are you ready? We'll be right back.
you sound it. Delicious. Perfectly in harmony. Just great. It's my pleasure to introduce you to everyone who's up here tonight, everyone who's singing, everyone who's playing. And first I want to step up an old friend of mine, Bernard Fowler. Bernard. Oh yeah. And right alongside him from South Africa, Blondie Chaplin. Blondie. Curvaceously sound alive, beautiful but demure. Lisa Fisher. On the keyboards, Chuck LaBelle. Chuck. Right along with the horns on the trombone, Michael Davis. On the trumpet, Kent Smith. On the saxophone, Andy Snitzer. On the tenor, Bobby.
Good to be back, you know. It's Chucky Boy's hometown, I know, you know. Johnny Johnson out here too, I know. How you doing, Johnny? Yeah, man. Right. Okay, on with the proceedings, right? If I don't get the chance, have a happy holidays and all of that. I know you will. This one's with a soft touch. It's called All About You. If you call this a life, why must I spend mine with you? If the show must go on, then let it go without you. 'Cause I'm so sick and tired, baby, hanging around with jerks like you. Missing me, hey, it just isn't you. I'm so sick and tired of hanging around the dark. Who tell me those lies and let me think that about me? What about her?
They're all about you,
all about you. Get it. So how come I'm still in love with you? my idea of a love song.
Shit. Thank you.
All right. Okay, we rock it up now. This one's called I Wanna Hold Ya. I gotta hold ya, I gotta do something with you.
But you might find it
mattress and those girls who have it everywhere.
All right. I'm gonna show.
Guys down here, this is cool. Oh, we've had a look now. Patrick, thank you very much for all the lights. We paid for them. Turn them off. Do you hear me, Patrick? All right, here we go. Thank you very much. Yes. Well, this feels good down here. I've got enough fun. Got enough bras to take home with me. They're gonna fit just nice. I wear them on the plane. Okay, we'd like to do a song for you now that was written for us specially by Bob Dylan in 1969. And we're gonna do it specially for him. Once upon a time, you're just so fine. Through the bumps of time in your prime.
reception. A glass of wine and a hat. I knew she was gonna meet the connection. At her feet was a footloose man. Right, come on, sing it with me. Come on. Now you can't. Now if you try sometime, you just might find you got what you need.
You can't always get I don't know which way we're going, and maybe this way. Ah! Good night, Jake.
Everybody, happy Christmas.
Watch yourself.
Come on, John.